back to another pleasant day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Ava Dietrich and Nicholas Smith reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Friday, December 14th, Cycle 13, Day 4. Miss Green is here for art and Miss Cole is here for music.
For lunch today, the regular choice is a pizza choice.
The alternate is a ham and cheese on a whole grain roll or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go out to Courtney Lindsay and Avery Rohrbaugh.
Happy birthday!
The temperatures outside will be in the mid-40s with afternoon rain showers.
Don't forget about our three fundraisers that are continuing through the end of the month.
That includes the Holiday Giving Tree, Hope for Our Heroes, and the Fill the Bus campaign.
Any donated items can be dropped off in the front lobby.
Please check out the Christmas tree outside of Miss Dancer's classroom in the third grade hallway.
Check with your teachers to see if you can take a Christmas ornament and solve the math problem on it.
Return the ornament to Miss Dancer's box outside of Miss Dancer's room, labeled with your grade, and her kids will check it and return it to you, and will return it to you with a project team token.
Remember to put your name on it so that they know who to return it to.
Please take whatever color ornament your grade level project team color is. Have fun!
Congratulations go out to the following first grade students who beat their reading challenge.
Parker Cup,
Aiden Messersmith,
Harper Stiles,
Isabella Rickman,
Brennan Boblitz,
Elena Borer.
We can't wait to see who will be the next first graders to beat their challenge.
2, 1. We beat the challenge!
I wonder who they'll be.
Yesterday's holiday riddle was, how do Christmas trees keep their breath fresh? Did you know what the answer is?
By sucking on ornaments. Okay, so now it's my turn. What are people who are afraid of Santa Claus called?
Pay attention to the afternoon announcements for the answer to today's riddle.
One final announcement for today. There is a student council meeting beginning at 8:30 in the library.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School.
Are you in the house? Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.